sebelum ini dalam Ghost.
Tell me where she is! It's not her! Who did?
Iza, kita tengah perhati dengan kau.
Selamat datang, Iza.
What the hell do you want?
Hello? Hello, is anyone there? I'm Alicia.
Alicia? Dia buat apa dengan kau?
I'll do anything, just let me go.
Anything? Apa saja? Be Sarah. Sekarang baru kau tahu macam mana sakitnya dikhianati.
Psycho!
This photo was taken in Rumah Harapan. We all grew up there together.
Kau ada tugas. Tugas untuk memberitahu cerita yang sebenar. About what they've done.
Wait, hey!
Selamat datang, Alam. Aku bukan cakap pasal Paris. Aku cakap pasal orang yang hadiahkan cincin tu pada kau.
Zack.
Aku ingat kau ada anak kahwin. Siapa yang kau cinta sebenarnya?
Please let him go. I'll do anything.
No! Let her go!
You don't love each other. You don't understand what love is.
We love each other!
Prove it. Sekarang aku bagi kau tempoh 2 minit. Bila tempoh dah tamat, racun itu akan mengalir ke dalam badan kau dan Faris. Unless one of you makes the sacrifice first.
I'm so sorry.
No!
Iza. Don't.
No! Faris!
Romeo dah bawa Alicia pergi. Kita kena kejar diorang. Sorry. Aku pergi seorang.
No, let me go! Help! Help!
Faris.
Di sini ku menanti. Aku menanti.
Dalam tidur, oh terjaga dan terasa sunyi.
Di sini ku menanti.
dah matikan ni. Sebab I prefer babe pakai baju merah. Datang ke funeral I.
You buried Faris this morning.
Dah bagi tahu dah.
Jangan ikut. But he insisted.
Dia keras kepala.
Dia cakap dia takkan maafkan diri dia kalau apa-apa jadi kat you.
Do you know how lucky you are? There's a bullet lodged in your skull. If it had gone in one inch different, you'd be gone.
Nampaknya ayang keras kepala, kan?
What happened at the orphanage?
Somehow I lost Faris. Then the psycho gets me.
Selamat datang. Alam.
Had a gun. My gun. Tapi I sentuh dia.
You nampak apa?
Lot of things. Broken pair of specs. Kids laughing and teasing. Romeo. Romeo.
Ada isun tu ni. Romeo gave this to me to stab myself.
You know, I think apa?
I tak tahu. But can you try?
So this is the famous Izza Azmi. No one told me she was cute.
I say I love you. You say that's kind. You don't wanna get too close. You loved me crazy. I lost my mind. Goodbye.
My head.
You okay?
Yeah, okay. Kepala saya sakit gila.
Sebab saya suruh pegang pisau tu ke?
Tak. You tahu tak? Rasa macam kalau kita tengok straight kat matahari kan. Macam jarum cucuk kat mata you.
Sorry.
Sorry apa? Bukan you yang tembak I. Apa yang penting sangat pasal pisau hari itu?
Romeo tangkap Haris dengan I malam tu. Pasti dia bagi pilihan. Sama ada kita mati, kena racun ataupun salah seorang daripada kita bunuh diri dulu.
Dah bersedia sangat dah untuk mati untuk Faris malam tu. I knew what I was doing. And I was so ready to stab myself. But then I held back. And I don't know if it was me or if it was something else that held me back. But I think I saw someone.
Zack Imran. Okay. Whether it was Zack or not, it doesn't matter. There was nothing else you could do.
Faris didn't have to die.
You did not kill Faris. Romeo did. And he's still out there. Kita boleh sembang sampai pagi cakap sama ada you nampak Zack atau tak. Atau kita kena cari Romeo dan hentikan semua ini.
What are you doing here?
Same thing you're doing. Trying to find out what's going on.
I think you know more than I do. That's you, right? With Y and Johan and Bob. What about the other two? Did they also lose people they love? What did you guys do to make someone angry enough to want to kill? It's gotta be pretty bad, right? Since you'd rather let your daughter die than tell me the truth.
Let my daughter die? The night I was going to talk to you, I received a video. It showed Alicia chained to a wall. Came with a note. Said if I talk, Alicia would die. What would you do if you were me? It's not how I thought it would look. Inspector Marsden says that you spoke with Alicia.
Yeah. Dia okay. Dia takut. Miru memang psycho, tapi dia pastikan Alicia selesa. Nama dia Sarah. You know her, don't you?
I have to go.
Okay, Damon, wait. Tolong I kena bunuh. Kat dalam bilik ni. Do you know what it feels like to lose someone you love? Why would you help me?
I'm sorry.
Edmund, please.
She was my wife. Yes, I know what it feels like to lose someone you love. He knows about Sarah. He made Alicia dress up as Sarah.
A sick bugger.
And there was an old photo of us on his wall.
Yeah, polis dah call aku dah.
Hey, kau dah kata apa-apa tak?
Nak cakap apa? Gila. Aku cakap aku sibuk lah.
We have to decide what story to tell them.
We're going to tell them the truth. I believe that Romeo is going to keep on killing until the truth comes out.
I already said, he's not Romeo.
Whoever he is, he's not going to stop. And Ramesh is next.
He's going to kill Devi.
That's why we need to go to the police. Once they find out what really happened...
Wait. I remember he did send you some video, right? And in the video, he did say that he'll kill Alicia if you talk, right?
I don't believe the video is real.
You what?
I was standing in the same room where Alicia was kept. It's not the room in the video.
How you know? Maybe he changed the location.
Romeo wants to transform Alicia into Sarah. That means he wants to be with her, not kill her.
Now you're so smart, you can understand how he thinks, huh?
Romeo wants to take revenge for what we did to him, right?
How many times have I said he's not Romeo?
Then why force me to keep quiet?
Because he's insane, and insane people don't think straight.
Hey guys, if Romeo did not send the video, then who did it?
If someone wanted to keep what we did a secret, I'd say it's one of us.
What? Why are you looking at me like that?
Because you're the one who's making the most noise right now.
Hey, be serious lah.
Did you send me the video?
Hey.
Yes or no?
Hey, how long have we been friends? Huh?
Yes or no?
Hey, what is...
Hey, kenapa nak gaduh-gaduh ni? Teko, relax lah.
Come on lah. Korang ni apa, buta ke? Do you know what Romeo wants? He wants us to fight like this, okay?
You tell the fella to stop accusing his friends lah.
Oh God. I better call Davy.
We can stop this right now. If we just confess.
Hey, this fella is crazy, remember? He killed my son, your daughter, Johan's girlfriend. What makes you think that he will stop, huh? What makes you think that he will not kill any one of us?
So what do you suggest we do?
Say we kill him first. He's going after Ramesh's wife. We'll wait for him and kill him.
You really think you can stop him?
We've done it once before.
So what do you others think? I say we come clean once and for all.
So we gout him the bugger.
Kill.
Are you satisfied?
Segalanya akan selesai. Selepas itu, kita boleh bersama. Happily ever after. In time, you learn to love me.
Never.
Jangan buat benda bodoh. I can see you.
Kamu tu bina apa aku? Let her go.
Cakap baik-baik boleh tak?
not him.
Huh?
No! Don't! Tadi kau cakap nak happy ever after, kan? Macam mana kau nak macam tu kalau dia dah mati? Just give her time. She learned to love you.
Zach, are you here? Zach? You yang tahan tangan Ahari itu, kan? You tahan ayah Masu Faris mati! Zach! Zach, can you hear me? Zach, you dengar tak? I need to know if it was you or if it was me. Zach! So you're really back.
I tak pernah pergi. I tak pernah tinggalkan you. Bila you dapat kerja dengan KL Metro, masa you menang anugerah pertama you, hari pertunangan you.
Habis tu kenapa you tak pernah muncul kat depan I? Tak pernah bagi tahu I.
Masa tu you tak perlukan I.
Masa I pegang pisau tu,
I tak sanggup biarkan you mati.
Faris tak patut mati.
Siapa pun tak patut mati, Izzah.
termasuk you.
Do you know what's harder than dying? Having to deal with the death of someone you love.
That's why I couldn't watch you die.
Jantung betul lah kau ni. Layan orang yang kau cinta macam tu. Patutlah kau tak ada girlfriend.
Taktik ni aku belajar dari boyfriend kau. Kalau tak silap, dia guna pliers. Mesti sakit, kan?
Kenapa kau suka bangunan usang macam ni? Ya?
Tempat ni memang sesuai untuk orang macam kita.
Kita? Kita tak sama.
Really? Pihak polis sekarang tengah sibuk selesaikan kes pembunuhan kau ke? Sibuk cari Alicia.
Apa kena-mengena benda tu dengan semua ni?
Masa kau kecil, masa recess time, kau selalu makan sorang-sorang kan? Kau tak rasa ke yang kau ni lain dari orang lain? Kau terpaksa berlakon supaya semua orang terima kau. Selama ni kau cuba selamatkan Alicia. Tapi kalau kau berjaya, apa yang kau ingat akan berlaku? Huh? You think they'll give you a reward? Put your face on the front page. Kau akan dilupakan. Macam rumah ni.
Zach. Zach.
Edmund. Tiap-tiap malam dia akan study gila-gila. Dari dulu dia kiasu. Why? Ini budak. Cakap je nak apa. Rokok, lu, pisau. Semua dia boleh kautin. Joe, Ramesh, Bob. Ramlan. Also known as Romeo.
Did you bully him too?
Masa nak layan orang yang kena buli. Dan tak ada masa nak bela orang yang kena buli. I was in my own world.
So, kenapa nama dia Romeo?
Semuanya pasal perempuan. Sarah.
You can sleep here tonight.
What's going on, Edmund?
We just want to make sure that you're safe tonight.
Safe from what?
Nothing. It's just a precaution, honey.
What did you do?
I didn't do anything, okay? Devi, trust us. Please.
How? It's for her own good, lah, huh? Okay. Now, for Romeo to get to her, he first have to go through this room. And we'll be waiting for him.
Kita bertiga nak lawan pembunuh paling teror kat KL.
Taiko lu sudah
gila.
For Romeo, before he comes to this room, he first have to go past my man. 6 outside, 4 inside. Okay? Okay. Don't worry. My man will gout him the burger.
Sarah, anak house master kami.
Sarah.
Ramlan. Hi.
Untuk you.
Romeo was in love.
Thank you.
Sebenarnya, kita semua syok kat Sarah.
Sekarang. You tahu tak, lama-lama sebenarnya datang dari cacing. Amazing kan? Sesuatu yang sangat jijik dan buruk boleh bertukar menjadi sangat cantik. Dalam rumah ni, hanya you seorang je yang terima I.
Wow, so romantic. You always come here to lepak, hisap rokok dan bawa awak.
I dengan Ramlan cuma...
Ni apa?
Ramlan yang buat.
Betul ke, Romeo?
Eh, bagi balik.
Weh, buat apa ni?
Oops. Sorry. Bukan salah aku ah. What you looking at, weirdo?
Panggil aku Romeo.
Sarah, lu tahu kan? Romeo ni kan adalah seorang yang sangat romantic. He keeps part of you with him all the time so he can remembers you. Romantic kan?
Apa maksud you? Ramlan? Tu rambut ai ke?
Oh, bukan saja rambut tau. Lu punya kuku, lu punya makeup, lu punya pet, dia pun ada simpan tau. Mau tengok?
Itu lelaki ke? Alah.
Semenjak itu, Sarah langsung tak hiraukan Romeo. I saw her a few years after that. Dia dah kahwin dengan Andy. Percaya tak? But I heard she died in an accident.
So, Romeo loses Sarah. Lepas itu dia nak balas dendam dengan semua orang yang dia rasa bertanggungjawab. But all over what? A teenage crush?
Love makes you do crazy things.
Ikut aku.
Lagi mana?
Nanti kau tahu.
Betul, Alicia? Nak tinggalkan dia macam tu je?
Kenapa? Kau nak bawa dia sekali? Oh, aku lupa. Kau tak boleh, kan?
You really think he's gonna show up tonight?
Well, he told us he's coming, right? He
you come.
Hello.
Aza.
Edmund, is everything okay?
If anything ever happens to me, promise me you'll do whatever you can to find Alicia. And when you do, tell her that whatever I did was for her.
Edmund.
Promise me.
I promise. Where are you now?
What was that all about?
I don't know. Kau buat apa kat sini?
Untuk bunuh perempuan ni. Dan kau akan tolong aku.
No.
Ini bukan sesi rundingan. Kau akan masuk dalam dan report balik pada aku. Aku nak tahu ada berapa orang kat dalam, ada pistol atau tak, dan tempat diorang bersembunyi.
Sejak bila aku jadi toyo kau?
Sejak kau nak selamatkan Alicia.
Kau takkan berani bunuh dia.
Kau pasti.
All three of us in the same room together. Sure bring back some good memories, huh? Hey, Bob. You remember last time you always scared to go to toilet alone, one?
Eh, memang ada hantu lah dulu. Aku pernah dengar, aku pernah tengok lah.
Oh, Bob. The ghost? It was me all along. In black clothing and a torchlight, making funny noises.
Celaka betul lah. Aku bertahun-tahun aku takut nak pergi toilet. Aku tak pasang kau lah. Ni, percaya ni. Baru waktu tu.
You know what, guys? Once this is over with, we should hang out more often. Hello? Something happened downstairs. They need me to check. I'll be right back.
What's it like on the other side?
Kalau bagi tahu, tak surprise lah nanti.
Is it nice?
Nice. Tapi kalau keseorangan, sunyi juga.
Ada fikir kan? Kenapa saya boleh nampak you? Boleh nampak harum. Tapi saya tak nak buat Faris.
Di, lama sangat dia pergi ni, Di. Apa dah jadi ni?
Wow!
Di, what's going on, man? Huh? Hey, Di, kenapa ni?
Guys, it's me.
Why?
Yala, who else?
What happened to the power?
Just a few strip lah.
Dear, careful, man.
Why? Why?
It's okay, Davy. It's safe.
Stop!
Where's Alicia?
Where's Alicia?
Dalam Ghost.
There's nothing left to do now except to tell the truth about Romeo.
Nampaknya Romeo kita dah lama hilang.
Mereka takut. Itulah mereka hilangkan anak baca.
Wait, cepatlah!
Hey, jangan lari! Hey,
boleh pisau orang kocak, guys!
Shh, jangan bising. You will spoil the surprise.